हेलो, माय सेल्फ डॉक्टर मनीष पहुकर. आई एम फिजिशियन एंड इंटेंसिविस्ट एट सेंटर पॉइंट हॉस्पिटल, मेडिकल स्क्वायर, नागपुर. टुडे आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट अ कंडीशन कॉल्ड एज मेटाबॉलिक सिंड्रोम, ऑल्सो नोन एज सिंड्रोम एक्स. दिस इज बेसिकली अ क्लस्टर ऑफ मेटाबॉलिक डिसऑर्डर्स विच इंक्लूड्स इंक्रीज ब्लड प्रेशर, इंक्रीज फास्टिंग ब्लड ग्लूकोज लेवल्स एंड ओबेसिटी, विच कंबाइंड इंक्रीजेज द रिस्क ऑफ हार्ट डिजीज एंड स्ट्रोक. मोस्ट ऑफ द डिसऑर्डर्स एसोसिएटेड विथ मेटाबॉलिक सिंड्रोम don't have any obvious signs or symptoms. The only visible sign is increased abdominal girth. If your blood sugar is high, you may notice increased thirst or urination. The causes and risk factors associated with metabolic syndrome are advancing age, obesity, sedentary lifestyle, faulty dietary habits, stress, insulin resistance, sleep disorders, mood disorders using psychotropic medications, excessive use of alcohol, family history of diabetes or hypertension. According to American Heart Association, the metabolic syndrome is often considered if a person has at least three of the following symptoms. First, central abdominal obesity, if the waist size of 40 inches or more for male and 35 inches or more in females. Second, blood pressure of 130 by 85 mmHg or more, fasting blood sugar levels of 100 or more, serum triglyceride levels of 150 mg per deciliter or more, serum HDL levels, also called as good cholesterol, 40 mg per deciliter or less for male and 50 mg per deciliter or less for females. Physical inactivity and excess weight are the main underlying contributing factors. Hence, doing daily exercise, improving your dietary habits, and losing weight if you are obese or overweight can help reduce or prevent the development of complications associated with this condition. Weight loss in the range of 7 to 10% of the body weight is helpful. This can be achieved by improving your physical activity and dietary habits. Physical activity can be increased by daily exercise, say brisk walk of 30 minutes per day or by doing cycling. Dietary habits can be improved by more use of vegetables, fruits, lean proteins, high fiber grains, and limiting the use of sugars, fats, salt. Stopping of alcohol and smoking should be considered. Managing stress is also important by doing yoga and meditation. So, in spite of doing aggressive lifestyle changes, if your blood sugar and blood pressure tends to be on higher side, you should consult your doctor who may advise medications to control that. So friend, if you have increased abdominal obesity, you should consult your doctor to check for the other parameters to prevent or delay the development of heart disease and stroke. Thank you. Stay fit, stay healthy.